glad I let you talk me into another dinner, David. That note you had about including my name on the poster as a sales tool, that's something I've been debating for some time now.
Well, your name was already on all the mock-ups, so it was really more of an observation.
That reminds me, I must pop by the rehearsal space. Jocelyn said some color samples were dropped off today.
Okay, yeah, I don't know if I need to see color samples. You just showed me all the mock-ups.
But the printers require my sign-off first thing, David.
Well, it's late. I mean, it's 7:15. Are you sure you should be walking over there alone at this hour?
Okay, David. No more true crime TV before bed for you. I refuse to buy you another nightlight.
Okay. Well, why don't I just pick them up for you then?
Oh, God.
Hey, be careful.
When you haven't any cold,
when you haven't any
freeze in the winter, and you curse
in the winter, and you curse
when you haven't any shoes,
when you haven't any shoes,
and you
feet,
and you look 30 pounds,
and you look 30 pounds,
and you
win, when you gotta get a word of advice
from the valley, what the hell?
I don't know.
At the window.
At the window.
Who's there?
Hunger.
Ooh, hunger.
See, a love flies out the door.
Money makes the world
go round, the world go round, the world.
Money makes the world
go round, the clinking, clacking sound of
money, get a little,
a buck or a pound, clinking, clacking, clunking sound. It's all that makes the world go round, makes the world go round.
Oh my God. David, what are you doing here?
I have questions.
Rose, this is Derek. He's been just helping us practice the steps to the number.
And how long have you all been moonlighting?
Just about a week.
It's a really fun piece.
Yes, I'm aware. Thank you.
This is gonna...
Yeah.
Sorry. Thanks, Derek.
So all this time I thought, poor David, thought that you were home resting your instruments.
Oh.
I'm so disappointed. Sorry, David.
Sorry, David.
However, in the business of show, skullduggery, when it leads to such thrilling results, a pitch of moral corruption is a small price to pay.
It's good.
Yeah, I think so. You choreographed this?
I loosened the pickle jar. Derek merely popped the lid.
Very impressed. Was not embarrassed at all. I thought I would be. So sweet.